definitely like fear of losing everything. but I'm trying to stay positive as best as I can.
From this evening, I must give the British people a very simple instruction. You must stay at home.
The government has offered billions to stop businesses closing, but some want more support for those who face losing their jobs.
Significant changes. We still need to stay at home. We need more time.